drug addiction. Addiction. something for your mind, your body, and your soul. It's the power to arouse curiosity, the purpose, the goal which you are passing. A journey of force, hot like the sun and wet like the rain. Rhythmic movements in unison with others prolong and add a sensation with no limits or boundaries. Eternity is past, wrong is right. It's the point of greatest intensity. A condition, the ultimate seduction, the realm.
Girls and boys, today we're going to make music. Music that has many of the feelings we have. So get your instruments and come along with me. Let's put some of our feelings into music. We will use rhythm sticks, a drum, a triangle, and tone blocks. Ready? Let's begin. Again. going to make music.
us at night. So I can, so I can watch you leave there, breathe your story lines. I wear my sunglasses at night. So I can, so I can keep track of visions in my eyes. Don't mess with me, but the guy in sheets, oh no. You got a name of the guy in sheets.
are from here will join others from around the world. And you will be launching the largest aerial battle in the history of mankind. Mankind, that word should have new meaning for all of us today. We can't be consumed by our petty differences anymore. We will be united in our common interests. Perhaps it's fate that today is the 4th of July, and you will once again be fighting for our freedom. Not from tyranny, oppression, or persecution, but from annihilation. We're fighting for our right to live, to exist. And should we win the day, the 4th of July will no longer be known as an American holiday, but as the day when the world declared in one voice, we will not go quietly into the night. We
Just for a short while.